and welcome to this week's ASFN News Flash. We've got a whole bunch of catches from all over the country and we're very excited to share them with you. But before we get into that, remember that you can now become part of the ASFN community with three membership options to choose from. Simply visit our website at www.asfnfishing.com to look at the options. And also remember that the ASFN apparel is also now available through the website. Ashford Diaram opens this week's News Flash with his catches. First, a grey shark of 142 centimeters and then a yellowfin tuna from the side. The grey shark was caught on the south coast using his VG 8000 and his Daiwa Saltus Grande Elite 14 foot 6, and this was caught on a hull shad. The yellowfin tuna measured in at 130 centimeters and this was caught on his Daiwa Grand Wave 50 using a hull mackerel. 19-year-old Sophoras Adam caught a honeycomb of 113 centimeters. Sophoras was at Ntulumi on the south coast of KwaZulu-Natal and used a fresh sardine. He landed this fish within 30 minutes using his Daiwa BG50 with Kingfisher giant abrasion 37 pound and a Master 12-0 Demon Circle hook. A beautiful yellow-belly rockhard of 60 centimeters for Nishan Harivol. Then all the way from Auckland, New Zealand, Etienne de Toy with a cover high on fly. Using his BG 8000, Ashlyn landed this diamond ray behind the harbour of Richards Bay. Ashlyn was using a shad flatbait. At Port Edward, Yashin caught this blue ray using a choco sardine combo, and this fish was safely released. A double up on two beautiful yellow belly rockhards from ASFN member Egan Naidu, and both these fish were safely released. Regular phase and multifaceted angler Josh Meyer went bass fishing using his Daiwa Crossfire 2500. Let's have a look. Then Kristen hooked into the famous Garrig of Richards Bay, landing two beautiful fish, one of 6.5 kilograms and one of 6.8 kilograms, using live shad. And this was on his Daiwa BG 8000 and 50 pound Daiwa J-braid. Then Roger Amstani got this beautiful Blu-ray at Blu-ray Bay at Ntentu. Peter Naidu also managed to land one of these Blu-rays at Ntentu. Then fishing at Mshlanga, Shadir landed this black tip using 30 pounds of Daiwa J-braid, and this fish was safely released. Well, that wraps it up for this week's ASFN News Flash. Remember to check out our website for the membership options, Extreme, Fanatic and Sports, and also have a look at the ASFN apparel. And remember to send your catches to grandeelite@asfn.co.za. Please subscribe to the channels and remember to hit that little bell icon if you would like notifications of when new content is getting loaded. Thank you for watching and have a great fishing week.